Lynn has his methods, and they're a bit old school, but I don't work that way.
So what makes you so sure that Daniel's lying to us?
Better if I...